Hello friends, I am Rahul and today we shall discuss about and I shall give my opinion about PUBG ban. As we know that PUBG has been banned yesterday in India, and with the PUBG game 100 plus apps has been banned in India due to the cyber security, because this app was the Chinese app. So that's why I have come or give my opinion about this topic. PUBG has been banned, and people consider that it is good, and some people consider that it is bad. And those are PUBG users play games in PUBG, and they are earning money from the PUBG games, YouTube live streaming, and the Facebook and other sources. So we can say that it is the shock for the PUBG users like TikTokers. We know that TikTok has been banned in India on 13 June, and due to this reason many reaction video has been made, and like this I have come for give my opinion about the PUBG game. So as we know that PUBG game has been banned in our India, and many PUBG users say that it is not good, and I consider that it is not good because people are giving excuse and government are giving excuse that it is the against of the cyber security and it can be dangerous. But I consider that what was government doing when government has come the PUBG games and these types of the games and mobile phones. We know that everywhere is the Chinese mobile phones, and many types of the accessories of the Chinese, and we are using Chinese phone like Vivo, Oppo, MI, etc. So what is the opinion about the government? Will government ban this types of the mobile phone? I don't consider that, and we know that Paytm is Chinese app. Will government ban the Paytm? I don't know. But with the PUBG game, I don't play the PUBG game, but with the PUBG games other government must do other thing. That it is my personal opinion that government must ban narcotic substance like drugs, alcohols and cigarettes, bidi, etc. Because this type of substance youngsters life has been spoiled due to this reason, due to the substance. So we can say that if government will ban the narcotics, if government ban the alcoholics and cigarettes and beer, so it is the helpful for us, and it will the helpful for the our country. But why is government not banning these types of the substance, lots of the substance? Government must focus on our country. We know that coronavirus cases has been increased, and it is increasing now day by day. All the education institutes are closed, all the transportations are closed. What is government doing? Government must focus on this. Those are students preparing for SSC, CGL and competition exam. So they are asking the question of the government, when will you give job in the railway SSC and other types of the competition exam, other types of exam, when will you give, when will you make conduct exam for this students? So government must focus on, government must solve this types of the problem, then our country will become the superpower. Because if youngsters will not have a employment, youngsters will not have the education, so what will youngster do? youngster will go the PUBG, Free Fire and other types of the game for the passing the time, because they have not employment. And if youngsters have employments, why will they waste of time the PUBG and Free Fire? Nothing, they will not waste time. So government must do this. It is my personal opinion. And what do you think about it? You can tell me in comment box. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, so please subscribe your channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.